After having a baby, many people are interested in trying to become pregnant again right away. How soon is it safe to try again? Is there an optimal time to attempt pregnancy again? Can you wait too long? I am fertility expert Dr. Randy Morris, MD, and I have the answers you need. Stay tuned. Birth interval is defined as the time from the delivery of a baby until you conceive the next one. It is also referred to as interpregnancy interval or birth spacing. There have been hundreds of studies on this topic, so I have some pretty clear recommendations for you. First, let's talk about miscarriage. A recent study looked at over 180,000 women who had given birth with an uncomplicated pregnancy and then became pregnant again with the same partner. Researchers divided them into five groups based on the length of time from delivery to conception. They analyzed how often the second pregnancy resulted in a miscarriage. What they found was pretty amazing. The lowest risk for miscarriage occurred when people conceived between 18 months and 3 years from their previous delivery. Women who conceived before 18 months had about a 10% higher risk for miscarriage. Between 3 and 5 years, the risk was 20% higher. And after 5 years, the risk for miscarriage was doubled. The method of delivery seemed to be important for the shorter intervals. People who had a C-section had a higher risk for miscarriage, but those who had a vaginal delivery did not. For longer intervals, both vaginal deliveries and C-sections had a higher risk. We don't know exactly why short intervals increase the risk for miscarriage. One theory is nutritional depletion. Basically, pregnancy takes a lot of the nutritional stores a woman has, and it just takes a long time to build them back up. Another theory is that the uterus takes a longer time to recover. This might also explain why C-sections had more risk than a vaginal delivery. Miscarriage isn't the only problem with short and long birth intervals. Other pregnancy complications are also associated with both long and short birth intervals. Premature delivery, for example, is 40 to 60% more common for people who conceive at 6 months after delivery compared to 18 months. The risk for fetal problems like not growing well or intrauterine fetal death are higher with short birth intervals. The risk of a woman dying because of complications during her pregnancy and delivery are also higher. If a woman had a cesarean section, getting pregnant again before 6 months is especially risky. The C-section scar has a higher chance of splitting open, causing bleeding, injury to nearby organs, and maternal death. Our Infertility TV bottom line is this: the safest time to become pregnant again is 18 months to 3 years after delivery. This has the lowest risk for miscarriage and pregnancy complications. Women who have had a C-section should never try to become pregnant before 6 months. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, ivf1.com, where you can become a patient.